come together in the sight of God for the joining in marriage of this man, Sam, and this woman, Savvy. Sam, will you have Savvy to be your wife as long as you both shall be?
I will.
I will.
Sam, we are delighted to have you in our family. We have found you to be a very kind and considerate young man, and who deserves a good wife. Thank goodness you married Savvy. Sam, and first thing I realize, my daughter is really very intelligent. You can get along with this person very easily. I mean, the first meeting, it was, you know, I was overtaken by her.
Savvy, with this ring I wed you.
Savvy, with this ring I wed you.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor.
I honor you.
Sam, with this ring I wed you.
Sam, with this ring I wed you.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
God, the Holy Spirit, strengthen you with His joy. The Lord bless you and keep you in eternal life. Amen. Some applause, eh?
When Sam told me he was proposing to Savvy, a few lines of another one of Sam's favourite movies, Star Wars, sprung to mind. Firstly, it's a trap. I then said to Sam, the possibility of a successful marriage, successfully navigating a marriage, is approximately 3,720 to 1. At which time he replied, never tell me the odds.
This is the best!
Feeling good, yeah, we all right. Got one night, live one life. We buddy to the
sun. Namaste, mera naam Sam hai. Hamari shaadi mayane ke liye duniya baad.
So, what's up? You, your friends, and all of us. If you came to party, we came.
You are my rock, my world, and without you, I would be lost. You have made me and will always make me a better person. I promise that I will always be the husband you deserve, and I will always be there to love and support you throughout our new lives together in Melbourne.